I'm Tony Lombardi with a Russell Street Recap brought to you by Bill Kidd's Toyota. My family has trusted Bill Kidd's Toyota for years, so before you buy, give Bill Kidd a try at BillKiddsToyota.com. During their first three seasons in Baltimore under Ted Marchibroda, the Ravens enjoyed an extended honeymoon. Wins and losses didn't matter as much as having a hometown team. But by the close of the 1998 season, fans grew a bit restless, stemming in part from the fourth quarter meltdowns of an offense that didn't know how to finish games and a defense that was far too generous. Enter Brian Billick. Billick brought a swagger to Baltimore. He was cocky, confident, boastful, and unwavering. He was organized, decisive, and had a vocabulary and delivery that could intimidate the media. He once proclaimed during the team's Super Bowl run in 2000, as they prepared to play the favorite Tennessee Titans, that when you go into the lion's den, you don't tippy-toe in. You carry a spear, you go in screaming like a banshee, you kick whatever door is in and say, "Where's the son of a bitch?" If you go in any other way, you're going to lose. Those weren't just words. Billick actually carried himself that way, and his team followed. 2 years into his tenure, he was a Super Bowl champion. For these reasons and more, many fans believe that Billick is a deserving Ring of Honor inductee, and you have to wonder why he isn't. Think back to early 2008 when he was fired by team owner Steve Bisciotti despite having 4 years remaining on his then recently extended contract. Why would Bisciotti willingly cough up $20 million over the course of the next 4 years to let him go? Was it that bad? He was just one season removed from a 13-3 finish. And why didn't Billick get picked up by another team? And why, after performing well as a game analyst, did Fox Sports dump him? Maybe Brian rubs the wrong people the wrong way. And maybe that's why he's been rubbed out of Ring of Honor consideration for the foreseeable future. Time has a way of healing and changing things. Hopefully, one of those things is Billick's status as a potential inductee. I'm Tony Lombardi.